This man is 6'3", 275 pounds of pure power.
Perhaps the strongest man in WWE.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
The Almighty is always on his grind and steps up to any challenge presented.
An incredible resume of championship accolades. Bobby Lashley has held the United States Championship, Intercontinental, ECW, and WWE titles multiple times each.
Here comes the monster of all monsters.
And his opponent, representing the family, from Sherrill's Ford, North Carolina, weighing in at 385 pounds, Braun Strowman.
I'll tell you this much, the monster of all monsters is more than just a nickname.
This monster has stood toe-to-toe with every giant in WWE and slain them all.
I think it's safe to say this building is not safe.
No one is safe.
It seems that Braun Strowman has a completely bottomless hunger for in-ring competition. He's always looking for the next person to butt heads with.
Braun just wants to spend his time doing what he does best, and that's being a human wrecking ball.
True enough, it's just incredible how Strowman is always ready to take on the next challenge.
I hope they're not getting paid by the hour, because the almighty Bobby Lashley is the kind of opponent that turns any match into a good old-fashioned squash.
Yeah, Lashley is a true freak athlete with that rare capability to take control of a match in a single second. There aren't many superstars who can put up a fight against him.
Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark. Every move from Lashley is just thunderous.
Braun is shockingly being dismantled.
He's taking this to the floor now.
Enough already. Lashley looking more than ready for a real fight.
All right.
Planning on what to do next.
Targeting the throat there.
Much longer.
Great body control.
The Almighty has certainly earned his moniker. At no point can you sleep on Lashley's power. Suffering attack from him is like being mauled. Corey, what can we expect from Lashley?
I expect the Almighty to drive his opponent through the mat with absolute power and enjoy it immensely. There's no reason why Lashley should alter his approach tonight.
Choke slam, toss them across the ring.
Dropping the elbow right on the knee.
A little insult to your injury.
Strikes with a kick.
The monster of all monsters turning his gaze towards the crowd.
Big boot!
Incredible.
He has him locked in.
Destroy your face.
Oh,
dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
Lashley once again establishing himself as dominance personified there.
Cinching in the Hurt Lock.
The Hurt Lock locked in. Strowman with nowhere to go. Can Strowman make it out of this? Full Nelson locked in pretty good here. Oh, look at the power. That's tremendous power. He gets the break.
Military press.
Ooh. He got the shoulder up in time.
He's still got life in this matchup.
He's heading to the floor, but he can't take his time. Caught in a bad position here.
Strowman is just such a monstrous sight to behold.
Into the ring from the floor now. What could Lashley be looking for?
I think we know what's coming next.
Oh, look out.
Diving shoulder tackle. Gets out of there in a hurry. Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Oh, jarring back elbow.
He thinks he has it. An emphatic victory.
Here is your winner, the Almighty Bobby Lashley.
Perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt in this win.
An absolute statement by the victor here tonight. What a steamrolling. Here's a woman who lives to fight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring, representing the Judgment Day. From Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan!
Guys, Liv Morgan just living out her dream here in WWE.
Yeah, Liv's career has just really taken off. Became this Money in the Bank and then successfully cashed in the contract to become SmackDown Women's Champion.
Gentlemen, are you ready? I think Dakota Kai is about to get her kicks.
I see what you did there. Look at that intimidating scowl.
And from Auckland, New Zealand, Dakota Kai.
She's got a ruthless attitude, ruthless kicks, all in the name of damage control.
Come on, let's go.
The captain of Team Kick is long gone. She is now the assassin of damage control.
Yeah, and the chip on her shoulder has grown even larger since coming back to WWE.
A true sentimental favorite among the WWE Universe, the very confident Liv Morgan.
Liv likes to say, watch me, as in, watch me prove you wrong. Watch me overcome. This is someone who spent her early career as someone else's backup, but now she's in the spotlight and we get to watch her shine.
Maybe we'll watch her win tonight as well.
But she's facing one dangerous superstar. Dakota Kai won't hesitate to stab you in the back. Friend or foe, if she thinks it'll get her what she wants, that deceitful ruthlessness makes her tough to contend with.
That's a little harsh. I'd say Kai just has a defiant confidence. The courage to put herself first and look out for number one. What's important to her is winning matches, not making friends. Let me tell you something about Dakota Kai. She always has a plan for how to win this match. All she needs to do to get the victory here is to set that master strategy into motion.
Kai certainly does seem to always have a scheme in mind for her matches. We'll see if that's the case.
From the top, that's a drop kick. Oh, both feet causing immense damage. Uh-oh.
Made her pay for her mistake.
Kick!
Plenty of hits coming her way now. She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
I don't like the signs of this.
Mushroom stomp! Double stomp!
Uh-oh.
What a hurricanrana!
And just like that, we've kicked the tempo up a notch.
A sit-out mat slam.
Agility like that, easier said than done, gentlemen. Oh, step up Enziguri.
She begins to stir back up, but doesn't look good.
Don't do it. Slingshot, senton, yes.
That is the attitude of a daredevil, the ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
The barricade.
Ooh, got caught with a punch to the face. Snap suplex.
Four. Uh-oh,
jawbreaker. Call the dentist.
Get back here. Leg lariat.
It takes a certain level of athleticism to pull that off.
Hold on! Can she keep her down? She breaks the count quick.
Doesn't bode well if you still can't get more than a one count by now. Morgan off the ropes. Two to one. Face breaker. This has got to...
into the pin. There's two! Liv Morgan scores the victory.
Here is your winner, Liv Morgan!
Quite the win for her here.
Definitely a cause for celebration. What an impressive victory.
Everyone's in the ring, and this tornado tag match can now begin.
You mean the chaos can now begin? These matches are so-called tornado style for a reason. They're hectic, destructive, and totally unpredictable.
Oh, clubbing. Snap man over. Both arms chicken wing. Can they roll through? Yes. Count me the way.
He breaks it up, and we're still going.
Just cranking the head. A big splash.
This early on.
Scott Hall getting put in check here.
Finn gets stopped in his tracks.
Backbreaker.
No respect being shown whatsoever with those stomps.
Up
the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do? Double knee backbreaker.
Was that?
Kick right to the back of the leg.
That was just wrong. You should be a better person than that. Stomp after stomp after stomp. Each of those boots seem to get heavier with each blow.
It's a rather crude facial reconstruction.
That's not very nice.
Stretching out the knee.
He skirts away, living to fight another day.
And a kick to the back.
Thinking about a surfboard submission, no!
Into the barricade. And Scott Hall able to reverse that. Not the position you want to be in right now.
For more damage here. Release back suplex. Ouch. Oh. Short arm clothesline.
Looking to inflict more damage now. Look out.
Snake eyes. Yes. Turn out the lights. The party's over.
Remarkable power being shown here.
There are a lot of ways this can go sideways. Everything on that stage looks like it hurts.
Big power slam.
Here comes that rolling fireman's carry.
Nice rolling fireman's carry.
Oh, how much more Scott Hall can endure?
Don't count the bad guy on yet.
And this is, well, it's not looking good.
Yeah, but guys, Hall still has some machismo left in him.
Snap suplex. Reversal. Can he take advantage? Counter. And now there's an opening.
Delivered into the barricade.
My goodness.
Oh, a rear super kick.
From behind. Nasty.
Cinched in, gotta find a way out and catch your breath.
Look at this, no quit whatsoever, ready that elbow. surprised to not even get a two count at this point.
Hey, Byron, just like you,
straight jacket neck breaker, and that can keep RVD down.
Stiff elbow will break that.
We continue to see in
team action.
This win is spreading like a wildfire. The electricity in this arena is almost palpable.